Welcome back for another destination update. Today I'm here at the Anaheim Convention Center, which is now Orange County's third massive vaccination superpod. The Convention Center site is expected to vaccinate as many as 5,000 people per day. Appointments for the Convention Center site can be made through the county's Othena appointment system. As a reminder, the Convention Center is also offering drive-through COVID-19 testing provided by 360 Clinic. To make an appointment, visit the URL below. We applaud the Convention Center for continuing to support our community during these very challenging times, but we look forward to the day that meetings and conventions can once again occupy these halls. Our organization continues to quickly adapt to best support our Convention Center clients by providing them with a new way to experience Anaheim. We recently created a new immersive virtual experience designed for meeting planners to tour Anaheim and the Anaheim Convention Center. With meeting professionals still actively planning for future in-person events, the new tool supports Visit Anaheim's ability to book and generate upcoming business for the Anaheim Convention Center. As we look forward to the future, we're also looking forward to the day that Disneyland Resort is able to safely reopen. Assemblywoman Sharon Quirk Silva is authorizing legislation to accelerate the safe reopening of the Disneyland Resort and other California theme parks. Under current guidelines, theme parks would remain closed until their counties reach the yellow tier. Assembly Bill 420 would change this requirement and allow large theme parks like Disneyland to reopen when the counties reach the orange tier, which would allow Disneyland Resort to reopen months earlier. If you'd like to communicate your support for AB 420, please visit the link below. Thanks for joining us again, and we'll see you next time.